smoker, and this is what I use it. It's just old, nasty hessian that was going to be used for weed matting, but it also acts as a very good smoke. Some people swear by pine needles. Others like to use other things, but this works really, really well for me. So you get it lit to the point that it's flaming up quite nicely. And keep the flames there as you put it in your smoker. So there's a bit of flame at the back there. Give it a couple of puffs. Lid down. Smoke it up. Really get the air going to it. We do it.